Have you recently received a notification, a message, or an email from Facebook saying that your account is at risk, you need to take instant action, or you might lose access to your page, and you're wondering, is this really from Facebook? Well, I have one simple way for you to look. I'm gonna walk you through the steps today. First of all, you will never get just a message or a notification, like a Facebook direct message, from Facebook. It will always be via email. When you're logged in on your computer, go up into your profile, settings and privacy and settings, and get into Meta Account Center. There you're going to click on password and security. First, you can check to see if Facebook Protect is on, and then you can scroll down and see recent emails. When you open that up in your profile, you should be able to see if you've gotten any recent emails from Facebook. Now, you can also check this on your device. If you get into settings, you're just going to go again into your account center, scroll to the bottom, and check your recent emails. There, you are going to be able to see if you had any recent emails from Facebook.
That's it. I hope this tip helped. If it did, please make sure you share this tip with others.